Club Cricket Academy's tip of the week, and today we're looking at hitting the ball through the mid-on and mid-wicket area. Ensure the front shoulder is loaded and you get a good dip of the shoulder towards the line of the ball. A smaller stride is needed, and this allows your head to get right over the top of the ball and allow your contact point to be just ahead of the pad. Your head should be nice and strong and still and follow down the line of the pitch. Give it a go, see how you get on.